for you. Put your hands together, ladies and gentlemen, as I call a very big auntie, a woman that is so near to me, a mother and a sister indeed, Mrs. Agnes Dorby. Put your hands together for her. 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 Mommy, compliments to this lady. Mr. Girls, you're welcome. I celebrate you. Put your hands together for her once more. Put your hands together for her once more. Honor with my own personal friend, Mr. and Mrs. Emo Asuka. Mr. and Mrs. Emo Asuka. Zero. Mr. and Mrs. Emo Asuka. Now, this time, I begin to give you the profile of the dignitaries I have that has graced this occasion today to tell you it takes Mrs. Kemi Adeloye. Mrs. Kemi Adeloye. Mrs. Kemi Adeloye. Please, as we are awaiting Mrs. Kemi, elected and elevated chairman of today's occasion, I have the pleasure to walk in a program that is chaired by this young man. He's so perfect that I can call and Mrs. Nanti Ayuka Bigo. Mr. and Mrs. Nanti Ayuka Bigo. Put the hands together for him. Could I be told you would think that is far from us? Yes. Mr. Ali. Yes, Mr. Rika is wrong. Put your hands together for him. 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 Yes. Also. Yes, I'm coming. I'm coming. I'm coming.
eyes. See, one number looking, gorgeous looking, pretty ladies. Sister, all of you look so special. And ladies and gentlemen, as I usher them in, I want you to confirm for me, does this couple, how beautiful and how handsome are they looking today?
We stand against every confusion. We bind them now in the name of Jesus. Let everything we are going to do here today bring glory unto thy throne of mercy in the name of Jesus. And we decree this day it is well. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost. And we commission this very occasion today open. In Jesus' name we pray.
Family call wedding in their own professional languages. To me, the first person who happens to be a pastor just like this, who said the opening prayer, she said that marriage is a contract. I also meet another pastor who said that marriage is a covenant. Eh? I met also a lawyer who told me that marriage is an agreement. I met also a business person who told me that marriage is just a transaction. From the other side, you understand him now. And MC tell me that marriage is like tom-tom. If you put out for mouth, he transparent, we continue to be sweet, to be sweet, to be sweet, to the last day in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen.
Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, I greet you all in Jesus' name. I am not the chairman of this occasion, but I am the representative of the first chairman, who is also my younger brother. I am very happy to be here today. Dana Nyabari, I used to call him Dana Nyabari, he is my friend. We worked together in a bank for the past 10 years. I know him, he's a very good man. Now you're a man, before you were a master. So today you're a man, a complete man. Without minimum waste of time and because of that factor, the master of ceremony, under section 304 of marriage ceremonies and social gathering event, I hereby authorize you that you will not exceed 1 hour 30 minutes here. And I hereby declare this ceremony open. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. God bless you.
We just know that you are very much around, and we call you severally. Please, Mr. Abba, Enoche, Onoji, Onaji. Do I get that correct? Abba, Enoche, Onaji. Wherever you are, please, sir, I celebrate you. I celebrate your presence. Then please put your hands together for him. Put your hands together. God bless you, sir. Put your hands together for him. Put your hands together for him. But, sir, from the history of people that have slept up when their name was, we are covered. They are all secure for their tongue. I went to celebrate that young man. Celebrate him. Celebrate him, sir. I celebrate you, sir. Thank you, and thank you, and thank you. Okay, designer, I'm still looking for you. You ask your organ, say who they do that all this? For your own folk, for your own house, who they do that all this? 5 years of marital carefulness, love and fidelity. Can I get from the ladies? Please, we have only two. What I want to do, have is say, help me, divide half, divide half. Also, for a man, you are married here for 5 years. For one day, you never tell your madam, say the diploma saga. A married man for 5 years. Your food never eat before you run that toilet. Network. This network, what are they inside? What are they inside toilet? This network be that. Eh? It is not a toilet today.
Thank you. Thank you. Put hand inside your pocket. Anything you see, bring it out. Anything. enter my dream. Daddy, I celebrate your presence, sir. Daddy, make yourself comfortable, sir. Yes, yes. Pastor Thompson, I guess. You're welcome, sir. Mr. Luca, sorry. Yes, this shall be your tithe. And no devourer shall come your way in Jesus' name. I will help you and pay you tomorrow. Put your hands together for the MC. Put your hands together for the MC. Yes, can you open that? Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Please, wherever you are, do same to whatever substance you see on your table. Please, come to your friends, make sure that pastor is served. I see pastors being toothless. No, I can't celebrate that. Daddy, you're welcome, sir. Your cup shall run over. Your cup shall run over. Yes. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you. Yes. Best man, if I know you have come from that wine, I won't celebrate that. I mean, God bless you. Yes? Yes. Go ahead. God bless you. God bless you. I have filled your glass. Fill my glass, Lord. Please, ladies and gentlemen, I don't know why only 3 months after wedding, the woman will add weight more than the husband, more than the man. I don't know why. Should I tell you the reason? The woman will go to market with 200 naira to buy meat and will cut the meat into 5 pieces. Honey, pepper not there. You go take one as tested. Honey, salt not there. You go take the second one. Honey, I don't know whether it's done. She will take the third one and only bring two for her and the husband to share the meal. God bless you, best man. Have you done that? Yes? Have you filled your glass? Yes, keep that one and set up, fill also another 2 glass. Daddy. Lizzie, yes, your husband just come back from work. Can you look for hanky and clean his face? Yes, that is a sign that whenever your husband comes back from work, you will first give him money, you will give him water to go and take his bed first. Do you get me? Yes. Are you clean your husband's face? Madam!
Before the husband comes back, God bless you. God bless you. Yes.
Madam, now you know your husband's size, ma? You know your husband's size, ma? Yes, I am picking his size out of plenty. Make sure you don't give her him only one piece of meat from plenty. How? Leave him alone now. I am go straight. Go straight. How? Take his size.
It's good.
I am best man. Refill your glass and you take a word of agreement or some agreement statements made in a wedding, and we believe that is binding, just like Christ blessed the wedding in Cana, and so shall it be in this occasion today, in the mighty name of Jesus. We are celebrating this toast. Please, wherever you are, we are doing the toast. Stand up wherever you are. We are celebrating this toast with some fruits. Fruits are the content of the wine you have there, and also some juice you have there. And we believe and we pray that this marriage will be fruitful in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. These fruits are refined and garnished. Therefore, the Holy Spirit will refine and garnish this wedding today in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. These fruits are also designed and made unique. Therefore, God will make this marriage today a unique one in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. This toast also represents continuity, because it has started from the time of Eden, and today we are doing it together. Therefore, we decree that this marriage shall be everlasting in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. This toast is also uniquely participated by many as many that has gathered here today. Therefore, we decree that the blessings of this marriage will also flourish in our various homes. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, we pray. Hip, hip, hip. Hip, hip, hip. Hip, hip, hip. Please, any person can quack now. Make sure you quack not less than 10. Quack, you go now, quack, you go. You don't need one here, quack, you go. You don't need one, quack, you go. You don't need one, quack, you go. Now, quack, now, quack. Please, make sure you quack. God bless you. Pop champagne. Pop champagne. I celebrate you all. I celebrate you all. I celebrate you all. Please, as it stands now, it's going to be time for the bride. DJ, thank you. Thank you, the DJ. It's time for the dance now, ladies and gentlemen. Wherever you are, immediately after this, we are going into sharing of food. Please, we are observing the couple's dance now. Please, this is a special time for you to dance with the couple. Today is a special day in their life. Make it memorable for them. Please dance with them. As I am, I will be the referee to watch. I will be the chief observer to observe between Adams and Lizzie, who is the better dancer. Yes, I will give you the answers. DJ, I want you to get me your best selections. Whatever you have as your best as best, please come up with it now. DJ, in short, fuck me up. Fuck me up.
Nobody has ever come here to spray money apart from what this woman did. I think we come here to support this wedding. If you have 10 naira, it's not too small. If you have 20 naira, it's not too small. If you have 100 million, it's not too big to give. So I need to see money on ground here before I will even leave this place. If not, I will increase the time from 1 hour, 30 minutes to 2 hours. If I didn't see any money here.
Thank you, my chairman. Ebuchia, a man of more actions than words. My Ebuchia of today's occasion, a man of more actions than words. A man of action. My Ebuchia, man of today's occasion. Thank you.
You must chop my money, cause my bag and that's my bag. We're taking out the bag. My mansion on the bottom, baby, take a look around. My bag and that's
my bag. We're taking out the bag. My bag and that's my bag.
your blessings, please. Please stand on the ground.
Yes.
Some people they carry their money go back home. I'm gonna let you know.
I'm not afraid to die. Just whisper to each other. I want you people to discuss on family issues now. No interference. Just look eyeball to eyeball, not laugh. Listen to this music. All the weddings. Don't miss anyone. You can miss out. DJ, give me sound. Give me sound. Make it louder.
What's going on in that beautiful mind? I'm your magical mystery ride.
Make sure you're discussing.
Ringing in my head for you, my head.
initially, remember? Back to back. Never to never. You just match only one and stop there. And your movement must tally with your wife. And don't communicate again. Are you hearing me, Adams? Okay. If not two, you just match one. If I count two. If you hear the last number, you're going to stop. You're going to stop. Stop there. Eh? You're going this way. He's going this way. For me and my family, it's going to be one. Match one now. One. Can I agree one, ba? It's going to be two. Agree. It's going to be three. Face that side. It's going to be four. It's going to be five. But I still want more. It's going to be six. It's going to be seven. I am complete your own seven. Stand here. I am enough. Go. We will allow you. Stand here. Just stand here. Stand here. No, let's end it in this seven. I beg may not reach 12. If you reach 12, we will get you pass. Yes? Okay? Now, for not walking in consonant with your wife, as we have seen here now, for the first time, I'm going to give you a punishment for that. Number one, you're going to sing for your husband, and your husband is going to dance now. DJ, eyes water. You're going to sing for your husband, and your husband is going to dance, and your husband is going to dance only the song I'm going to, only the dancing step I'm going to teach him. You know, I will teach you first. What you're going to sing for your husband is, I need you every time, only. I need you every time. You hear me? Choir, practice it. Choir practice number one. Can you hear your wife voice? Talk this way now, face your wife. Yes. Choir, take the mic closer to your mouth, sing it louder. Move away, if you hear a wife anywhere, where you sing now, eh? I need you every time. Do you read them? Fire, stand it. Fire, continue. Fire. Sing for your husband. He has to do it. Is it easy to be married? To find a wonderful dancer like this. Okay, if you don't want your husband to jump it, only 5,000 naira, yeah? 5,000 naira and he won't jump. 5,000 naira and he won't jump. At the count of 10, if I don't see 5,000 naira there, he must jump. Yes, the MC, I don't want also the husband to jump. Only 5,000 naira here. One person can pay it, two persons can pay it, 10 persons can pay it. Any person can volunteer to do that. What? Okay, you're joking, no? Who is calling me? Okay? You must jump it, too. How? Now, my man, oh. How? Guy, man. But today, you have left us, the bachelors, to join the fathers. So, the bachelors, God bless you. God bless you, sir. God bless you. I celebrate you, sir. I celebrate you, sir. Oh, yeah. Take one step. Just take one step. Full step. If I get any money here, I'm going to take one step. Any amount where I get here, even in a 29, one step. Did you get your wife? Oh, yeah. Keep second. No. I'll give you some time. For this man to get to the wife now. Please, ladies and gentlemen, Adams, I don't know whether they tell you this. From today, you're not going to sleep with bosses again, oh. No. Special announcement, please. From today, Adams is not going to sleep with bosses again. He's going to only sleep with Tower. Tower! Anywhere where the tower fighting for child education. Those who support, say aye. Again, say me. So, madam, we have to change the wardrobe immediately. Adam, only one step cannot lead you to your wife. I need your friends, as many steps I see here, you keep moving. Please, 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 please. Who is helping me? 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 You jump it too. Okay now. Jump again. I need you. Hello? Should Mr. Adams continue the jumping activity? Eh? Come and say no with any amount. Any amount, come and say it. Oh yeah, try it again. God bless you. Can he continue with this assignment? Okay, come and drop it. Any note, only one step. If you pass one step, you are in trouble. One step, one free step. Oh yeah, take it. That is for that pass now. Yes, you are still distance away. You're still very much distance away. You're still very much distance away. Yes. Mommy, God bless you. I celebrate you, ma. I celebrate you, ma. Isn't it? That rogan amma. That rogan amma. God bless you. Oh, yeah. Move on. Wait, no, 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 no. This is good. This is good. This is good. Stay there. Stay there. One step. Welcome, ma. You are in a haste. You are in a haste. See, honeymoon. Start from 6:30 this evening, not now. What is on your time? After 4, you still have 2 hours to your honeymoon. So this is still MC's time. Yes, I'm not taking your time. Continue again. I need you.
I need you.
God bless you. Mommy, thank you, thank you, thank you, God bless. Yes, 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 yes. You are a man, there you are. You are a man, there you are. How? How? One step for this. Stop it there. God bless you, mommy. I celebrate you, man. One step for that, one step for that, one. Another step. Mommy, mommy, when you're APC. Are you from APC? Mommy. Hello. DJ. 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 Please organize us. Do well to see the DJ. Please organize us. Do well and attend to the DJ. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Come on, please. Come on, have a seat. Please put your hands together for them. Put your hands together for them. Put your hands together for the couple. 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 Again for fried rice. After fried rice, he still went again for white rice. After white rice, it was jollof rice. After jollof rice, now it was only salad. Now I go ask my guy, Grandma, waiting for the problem. The one curious said, he asked me, say, you know, no, say this man, where they do well today. No, they just pass on 1 naira. And he said, he want finish up for food. My mother, one thing is your generosity, I speak for you today. I see almost every person here who just consecrated, enjoying their food. God bless you. Thank you. And best man, where are you? Best man.
Have this moment in their lives. I wish wish good to bless their own and then bless them to the bandana.
As long as you love me.